This is how melted chocolate completely changed science and our everyday lives. Forever.
Okay, it's 1945, and engineer Percy Spencer is working on improving radar magnetron tubes. These are devices that produce electromagnetic waves that can be used in radar communication and navigation. Like, he was developing these for the military. At some point during his workday, he reaches into his pocket and discovers a very melty treat. And he goes, hang on a second, is this because of the radar magnetron? He tested this theory by putting an egg under the tube. It exploded, and then some popcorn kernels. Instant office snack. Some of you have probably guessed this already, but this was the accident that led to the eventual invention of the microwave oven. The one in your kitchen today is still powered by a magnetron that produces microwaves. Those microwaves excite molecules in your food, making them vibrate faster, which is making the food hotter. And actually, while many versions of the story will say that it was a melted chocolate bar in Percy's pocket, it was probably actually a melted peanut cluster. He carried these with him every day because he liked to feed the squirrels and the chipmunks on his lunch break. Thank goodness for Disney princess engineers.